Hi, I'm Nick Nielsen, owner of Rodent Guys Pest Control, here with my dog Stella and my son Andrew, talking about non-poisonous gopher control. For those of us with kids and dogs, we are concerned with their safety. Our new method of gopher control is safe for the dogs and for our children, and it is actually safe as soon as we are done leaving. It's safe to put those dogs in the backyard, let them roam around, the kids can go back there and play, they can even be out there when we're doing the actual treatment. Absolutely safe, there's no chemicals that are left behind, and you're not going to have to worry about anybody or anything getting into any of the poison or chemicals left.
So this is our new perk unit. These 300 foot lines, you can see there's two of them. It's basically one line per probe. And we have two probes just like this, another one sitting right here. And these probes are brought back into your backyard, front yard, wherever your gopher activity is, and injected into the gopher's tunnel system. And the air comes out of these lines and it puts the exhaust, that has an extremely high concentration of carbon monoxide in it, right into the gopher's tunnel very quickly, because it goes into this compressor. It comes off of this motor, is put into these cooling tubes right here, and as it goes through the tube, it goes into this green compressor right here. The compressor then puts it out of these lines and into this tank right here, and that tank maintains a pressure of between 85 and 110 psi, and then it's brought back out of the tank into the lines here, and then into these probes that we could use these valves to turn on and off gas coming in and out of tubes. In about 2 minutes, it'll completely fill up the gopher tunnel system with the carbon monoxide that's been built up here, about 20,000 parts per million. And basically, we can keep moving these probes around and fill up all the tunnels in your entire backyard, front yard, or wherever the activity is. And basically, we just go around and work your whole property until everything is filled up. The gophers will basically go to sleep and then die from carbon monoxide poisoning. Very effective. You're looking at 80 to 90% effectiveness. So for many yards, this is going to be great for people with dogs, with kids, and concerns with wildlife getting into poisons. Some people that just want to stay away from poisons in their gardens and in around any vegetables or anything that they're growing for consumption. So this is the perk unit. Again, it's going to pump carbon monoxide right into the tunnel system. This can be done without use of any poisons whatsoever added to it, and get a good gopher efficiency in your yard. And one nice thing is this can be used year-round, in the summertime when it's dry, in the wintertime when it's wet, and any time in between, which gives a lot of flexibility, because some gopher methods are really not meant for the dry summer. It's very difficult to use some of those methods. And this unit here can be used any time of the year and pretty much in any situation. These lines that we have on the truck go 300 feet, and then we also have 100 foot extensions on them if we need them, so we can get 400 feet from the truck. So you got to consider, we got to go like around your house. It's not necessarily going to be a straight shot, but still 300 feet is a pretty long ways, plus 100 foot extension, so we can get to a pretty big backyard, and we can drive this in. If you got a big enough driveway, we can drive this right into your backyard if you do have a really large yard. So a lot of flexibility. We can do a house pretty much in the same time as we can through regular traditional poison methods, and very effective, no poisons, no chemicals, perfectly safe for your dog, perfectly safe for your children, and they can be in the backyard when we're doing this, or as soon as we leave, you can let them out, and there's really no worries or no concerns to have with what we leave behind. Thanks for watching.